Hi everyone, this is PMR milk data processing unit which we can use in milk collection centers. In this we are having one graphical LCD and a 2-inch thermal printer. On the right side of the milk DPU we are having three USB ports, one SIM slot and one antenna for GPRS connectivity. In these three USB ports we can connect the USB keyboard, and second port we can connect USB pen drive for data transferring of reports and to download the rate chart, member list and other reports. And third one we can connect the 80 column Epson printer. This antenna we can use for the GPRS transactions and to download the rate chart and for the member list also. On the back side of the milk DPU, we are having one charging port and four UART ports. First port we can connect all types of weighing scales. Second is for the external display for the customer view. And third is for the milk analyzer, where we can connect all type of milk analyzers. For example, Echo Milk, Echo Milk Pro, Lacto, SA, etc. Coming to the functional keys, total we are having 12 types of functional keys. In this, first one is for collection, deduction, local sale, absent list, detail shift report, summary shift report, member balance view, payment register, member bill, payment receipt for adding members for set date and time. Thank you.